Sanctum Cor, intercede in our behalf. By anguish and sorrow am I oppressed, O blessed on the rush, and in grievous captivity. But turn thou thy loving gaze upon me, and quickly rescue thy servant who loveth thee.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. In Christ thou art mighty, heir to all things, O thrice blessed Father, Cappadocia's eternal boast. Bestow thou the healing of my passions, and cure the suffering and pain of all maladies.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Despondency's arrows do pierce my soul, where to flee I know not, save to thee, my protector John. Dispel thou the gloom of my transgressions, show me again the sweet face of my Master Christ.
Now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. Since thou art the Father and steadfast hope, O blessed Theotokos, all Christians who call on thee, implore thou thy Son, the God of mercy, by his compassion to grant me eternal life.
Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. By much hardship and sorrow, unceasing prayer, vigilance, thou didst seek thy Savior, O righteous John, most beloved of God. And he became thy friend, an ever-present companion, making every grief and trial seem unto thee most sweet.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf, as a dwelling and vessel of grace divine, blessed one, thy most sacred body was hallowed and thy soul seified, and thou didst leave to us thine incorruptible holy relics, which pour forth great miracles daily to those in need.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. I have sinned beyond measure, and have despised by my deeds God's great benefactions and mercies which do encompass me. But as compassionate and quick to hearken to sinners, do thou intercede for me, holy and blessed John.
Now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. I beseech thee, O Virgin, stretch forth thy hand to rescue me, that same hand which carried creation's master upon thy breast. For by thy loving care I am delivered from sorrow, and the fiery darts of sin cast by the enemy.
Once unto God, intercede in our behalf. In all dangers I turn to thee, O Saint John the Russian, true servant of the Lord. And with steadfast faith I call thy name to deliver me from all calamity.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. Thou didst set thy gaze heavenward, thou didst run like horse fall, and didst confess the faith. And now dwelling in unwaning light, thou bestowest joy on every Christian soul.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Cappadocia's new man of God, progeny of Russia, and guest of Euboea, to make glorious the name of Christ, thou hast come to dwell in far America.
Both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. Sweetest Mother of Christ my God, tender consolation of all who pray to thee, make my heart a pure abode of him who was born of thee in pure virginity.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. Save us by thy prayers from the devil's wiles and wickedness. For with cruel malice he doth seek our souls, but with thy coming he doth lead us home, O righteous John.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. Heal my wretched soul, and anoint me with the oil of life. For by the passions I am stripped of grace, and lie dying by the wayside of this fleeting life.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Meekness was thy friend, and the humble mind and lowly heart. Wherefore with horses thou didst pass thine eyes, and when they saw thee, they did neigh with love and reverence.
Both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. Angels in thy name, and creation doth rejoice in thee, as a frontier of the great divinity, for of the Trinity the Father, Son, was born of thee.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. I went my way through this life in many perils and turbulence, but I have thee as my guide and powerful guardian to rescue me in all plight. for St. John the Russian, thou art refuge for all travelers.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. A captive was thou in life, thou didst seem to have wanted in tyranny, but as possessing my Christ a free man, was thou from sin a lord of thy heart and soul. And a wealth of blessings hast thou proved to be, O blessed child.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The sacred relics are now a lavish wellspring of grace divine. They wash away every tear and cure every malady for all them that flee to thee. Like the sheep's whose waters at thine altar heal our grievous sins.
Wilt thou endeavor and look in the ages of ages, amen. My soul hath run after thee as thou art thirsting for limpid streams, and unto thee she doth cleave the source of mine every joy, the crown of my heart's desire. Wherefore, gracious Virgin, turn thou not thy face away from me.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. Both thy mind was illumined, and thy heart was resplendent by grace and God-pleasing prayer. Humility and meekness adorned thy soul and made thee an abode of divinity. And intercessor for all, O righteous John the Russian.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. I am bound by my passions, and unable to count in the many onslaughts of sin. But liberate thy servant, O light of Cappadocia, and illumine my darkened soul, that with thy heart filled with joy I may now glorify thee.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. We are strangers and outcasts, for the love of men waxeth cold in these last times of wrath. Yea, sin hath now abounded, the devil rageth freely, and we labor in sore duress. Be our protector and guide, O blessed John, our Father.
Wilt thou endeavor and unto the ages of ages, amen. The compassionate Mother of the God of compassions and endless bounties of grace, art thou, O Theotokos, whereof thou givest gladly to all Christians who worship thee, and hope by thee to be saved and find mercy in judgment.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. To us who perish in life's disrobable, O blessed John, and are drowning in dire temptations, quickly give thy hand and become for us a haven.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. Thy staunch confession of the true faith, but Satan's host, and preserve thee safe like the three children. For when did in Christ our Lord abide as thy companion?
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. In time of trial and the temptations of the foe, I entreat thee, O God-bearing Father, for I know how quickly thou runnest to my rescue.
Wilt thou endeavor and unto the ages of ages, amen. Purge my defiled soul, O undefiled Virgin pure, cleanse the stain of my sins and transgressions. Grant sincere repentance that I may chase the hymn of thee.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. Thou standest now in glory, John, our righteous Father. With face unveiled, thou beholdest in endless delight the wondrous light of our Savior, which shone on Tabor's height.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. Our gift of love we offer, wrought with heartfelt ardor, to thee, our friend and true helper in every distress. And we beseech thee with yearning, grant us unending bliss.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Accept, O sweetest Father, this a son's entreaty, and lead me safely throughout all the days of my life, along the path of salvation, yea, unto paradise.
Now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. In thee, O Theotokos, is by imperfected, as a perfection and seeth of God's love for man, and after passing this life, in thee may I find my rest.